Halo guys, welcome to one of my favorite game of all time, yaitu Hearthstone. Gua itu suka banget yang namanya card games dan I've been playing this since I was a kid. Not this Hearthstone, tapi trading card games. Mulai dari Pokemon card game, Vanguard, ada Magic the Gathering, ada Yu-Gi-Oh, dan even gua main Digimon Card Battle di PlayStation 1 kalau kalian tahu. Man, gue suka banget yang namanya trading card games, from collecting itself sampai battling each other. So, gue bakal mulai sering banget main Hearthstone, mulai dari arena, terus ntar gue bakal main rank juga, and weekly tavern brawls, gitu. Game ini bisa dibilang free to play, bisa dibilang nggak juga. Tapi kalau lu rajin, lu mestinya nggak perlu spend money to get the cards, gitu. Jadi kalau kalian mau dapat extra cards from this game, you have to buy packs. Tapi buying packs itu doesn't necessarily lu harus spend real money. Let's say yang ini. Jadi kalian bisa beli pakai duit dan kalian juga bisa pakai yang namanya coins. Coinsnya itu ada di sini, gold gitu. Sekarang how do you get gold? Yaitu melalui quest tiap hari. Seperti quest yang gue punya sekarang. Like 3 victories dan kalian bisa dapat 40 gold. Everyone get in here, win the 5 tavern brawls, kalian bisa dapat 60 gold, dan as simple as that, you get the packs. Kalian cuma cukup ngelihat teman menang doang, and then you get a pack. See? It's that easy. Oke, nggak pakai lama, kita langsung main tavern brawl. Oke, apa itu tavern brawl? Tavern brawl itu jadi kalian bakal di matchmaking sama satu orang, dan gamenya itu bakal punya custom rules yang berubah-berubah setiap minggu. Dan minggu ini peraturannya adalah kalian nggak bisa nyerang directly ke musuh. Jadi in order to damage the enemy, you have to kill their minion, gitu. Nah ini minionnya guys. Jadi siapapun yang bunuh minion ini, musuhnya bakal kena 4 damage. Gue bakal keluarin. Jadi 4 damage itu kan 7 kali 4 28 berarti buat ngalahin musuh kita harus bunuh 8 Ragnaros tanda tanya ini gitu. Oke. Nih kita kasih, gua kasih lihat contohnya ya guys. Ini. Tuh dia kurang 4. Dan kita harus bunuh terus sampai dia mati, which is tinggal 7 kali lagi. Duh. We cannot have that. Kalau dia serang, HP tinggal 1, gue bakal fireball ke dia. Fire blast, I mean. Oke. Okay. This is more effective. Boom. Boom. Gue lupa enter. 4. Empat mana? Duh. Jadi 4-6. You know what? That's fine. Dia jadi nge-buff dia ya. That's fine sih actually. Let's do this. I need 6 damage. 6 damage. I have 4. Nah, bisa lah. Tapi masih 2 mana lagi? I'm not sure kenapa dia keep buffing that. You know what? Do this. And boom. And 4 more damage. This is my revenge. Come Kalau dia masih hidup, next turn gue bisa pakai ini dan langsung insta kill minionnya. Waduh. Wow. What? Or, gue nggak mau dia dapat 4 damage lagi jadi 4, 3 and 2, you know what, I can do this. This will do, and then gue bisa 4, 6, yep. Why not? Nggak apalah. Remember though, gue juga bisa bunuh dia, nggak harus musuh punya. Cuma kalau nyerang, iya. Harus nyerang musuh. Next turn cost 0. Okay, why not? Fireball. Boom. Boom. 3 lagi. 1, 2, 3. I should be good with this hand. Gue tinggal bunuh 3 kali lagi. Dan gue masih punya minion on the board. Wow. Oops. It's catching close. Tapi ini mati sih dia. Gue pakai fire blast aja udah mati. Okay. Let's do this one. Boom. And then we win. Oop. Or not. Salah gua. Ini deh. Ya, next turn gua menang. Kalau dia nggak bunuh karakter gua 3 kali. That's fine. That's also fine. That is fine with me. Yay. GG. Boom. Oh ya, plus kalau lo menang 3 kali, lo bisa dapat extra 10 gold juga. Lumayan kan? This is too high, tapi ini bisa ensure one kill. This is, bentar aja deh. Probably not a good idea to keep. Kalian main TCG juga nggak? Kalau main, komen ya di bawah. Ya ampun. Nggak ngapa-ngapain, tapi lama bener. Iya, gue bakal pakai coba buff Ragnaros gue biar dia spend more mana to kill it. You know what? Let's play this first. Jadi gue dapat 4 mana. Well, depends. Oh, ya. Jadi next turn kalau dia mau pop up Divine Shield gue, dia harus buang 2 mana. Ha. Never mind, gue lupa. Ini ada satu damage. I'm dumb. Can I light your fire? One? That's not good enough, man. Hmm. free card. Okay. Okay. Five eye for an eye. Ntar kalau gue kena damage, dia kena damage juga. Berarti kalau dia bunuh punya gue kena 4, dia pun kena 4. Looks like dia nggak bakal bunuh gue kali ini, so gue bakal use this instead. Tuh bah, main Nerubian, kalau kena, gue bisa dapat attack. Dan kalau dia mati, gue bisa summon 4-4 Nerubian. Scary. Yeah, why not? Gue pancing dia. Ini sisa satu. Kalau dia fire blast, berarti dia harus spend more mana to kill my Nerevian Egg. Yang kalau dibunuh bakal jadi 4-4 juga. Or not? Okay. 7-4-nya harus dibunuh sih. You know what? Boom. And boom. Terus. Oh ya. Yeah. Sekarang kalau dia mau ngetek, ha, langsung nggak 7, mampus. Wow. Oh iya, wah, jadi 7 damage-nya nggak kena, sayang banget. Waduh, what is he trying to do? What is, oh wow. I took damage. What? What do you mean? I took damage. What the heck? Ya, gua salah. That was a mistake. Before justice. But it's okay. Dua kali lagi. Dua kali lagi bisa bunuh, then we're good. Damn, man. Just don't kill my silver hand and I should be good. Is it? No. Two turns. Go. Oh. Yep, one more. It should be good. And I didn't get to use this. Random? What the? Oh, it's fine. Still fine. Yeah, we win. Yes. Jadi mage lagi. Oke. Okay. Kazakus ini dirty banget sih. Dia bisa bikin custom spell gitu. Kita bisa bikin spell apa aja yang kita mau, tapi sesuai apa yang dia provide di situ. Okay. Gue pengen 10 cost tapi you know, let's go for the end game. 3 friendly minions that died this game. Yeah, why not? Ini kita simpan buat terakhir. Bakal bertahan deh. Dua turn aja. Salah sih, dia mesti serang dulu. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. One more turn kita bisa main Flame Strike. Nggak juga sih. I mean, gue one value ini mesti dihajar sama Fire Blast dulu. Wah. Never mind then. Yes, we do this. We Flame Strike. That's okay. And then we do this. Kaget dia. And now we're in the lead. Gua bisa. You know what? Gua ping dulu. Boom. Okay, it's just what I need. Kanan. No, kiri. 6 damage ya. Kan gue bisa begini. Hey. Abis ini gue bisa cast ini. All minions ya. Six berarti pas gue kurang satu. Oke. I should do this. Summon this. And then this becomes zero. Oh. This. Tinggal di Flame Strike. Oh. So. Yeah, this is better. Why you come again? Walawe. Or not. Plus one, boom. Hehe. Or, okay, ini. Oh wow, it's not gonna kill. You know what? I can be greedy. Oke. Yeah, that's fine. Dia bakal hajar ini, tapi ya nggak apa-apa lah. You can still deal 4 damage next turn if this survives. Hah? Nggak dibunuh? Really? Oh. Anyway, what? Okay. Nggak di ping. Terus gue punya 3, gue punya 12 damage. Sure. Then I should be good. Okay. What do we have? What? 3 damage. Okay. We win, I guess. Do this. And then boom boom. Not your boom boom. Terus, wait, what? Oh, wait. Okay. Oh wow, that just happened. Gue pun nggak tahu. Okay, that's it for today's session in Tavern Brawl's Hearthstone. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you like. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.